again. At least I bet your own legs it wouldn't surprise me.
Want to go out for a drink after you lose?
Well done, man.
You are fast. Good job. This could be the beginning of a real friendship. Here's your payment. Everything we agreed on. Pay's not as good because we didn't fulfill the order. I hope we can work together again, Aiden.
Is there anything else you need help with?
Nope. For now, I'm good. And I'm gone. This place is starting to freak me out.
Really? You?
Well, you've heard how the tournament has changed. I don't know much about people, but sometimes it's simpler to understand the infected. They kill because they have to, not for entertainment.
Yeah, well, let me just tell you that there aren't many good people around here.
You're here, so there's at least one good guy. Bye, Aiden. That's all I got for you, Aiden. Something tells me we'll meet again soon enough.
Champion worthy of Sculptor's Butts.
Ah, fighting's addictive, huh? Take your pick. Now that will be a good one. I...
He robbed the rich and gave to the poor. Sound familiar? Medieval England, overwhelmed by the plague. And the Prince of Thieves, with his merry men, decided to rob the abandoned castle. But is the sheriff's castle actually empty?
Very different from Thank you.
returns alone, exhausted, but damn fucking rich. Hope you enjoyed that, Villador. Come back for the next show.
Shit, man! That was wonderful! You're the best fighter ever lived in this room! You're my highest ranking fighter!
Ranking?
Sure! A group of us have small bets on who will survive the longest in each room. You can make bank on those bets, you know. At the beginning, people didn't like your odds. But now, your odds are almost 5-1 that you'll make it. To the finale, at least. Because then... Skullface. Well, anyway, let's not talk about him, okay?
Gotta go.
Okay, listen. I found the address I mentioned. With the stuff, allowing anyone to take inhibitors.
Really?
Yeah. Supposedly, another guy went there already. Named himself Kane.
Churro. Really?
That's what they say. But hey, don't worry. From what I'm told, there's plenty to go around. I'm sure he'll share it with you.
Where is it?
Places are marked on this map. Maybe with a little boost, you can beat Skullface. That'd sure make me rich.
Moving on up in the ranking, eh? Like a fly toward the bug zapper.
You and your analogies.
By the way, I need help with something. Some savage pissed on my door and stole all the champion portraits. Found one near the shattered display case. Totally ruined. Cocksucker must have dropped it.
An art thief. For a cocksucking savage, sounds pretty classy.
Yeah, a classy drunkard. He spilled booze all over the place. Left a trail. We'll try and track him down from that. And while we're doing that, you could take the one portrait I found to a certain guy. Will you help me?
Yeah, of course. I'll do it as fast as I can.
Thanks. Here's the portrait. And the guy, he's an artist. Sort of, at least. He'll fix this right up. I knew I could count on you.
That was dope. They should have Knights of Terror every day. I mean, every night.
Adisa, right?
Shh, quiet down, please. I am a little hungover.
Severus told me you could fix this.
It's... Where'd you get this?
Someone broke into the display case. The rest are gone, except this one.
Oh, very well. I'll restore it. Severus know who did it?
No, not yet at least. It's, quite a party, huh?
Yes. So what? It's a free country. Now, don't start imagining things. A pure coincidence. Now, excuse me.
Sure. Yeah, I have to get back to Severus, but you know I have to mention this coincidence to him.
Oh, wait, listen. Please, don't do that. Look, here's the deal. A long time ago, Astrid asked me to create a portrait of each and every new champion. I was so proud to see them on display. But now, half of them, dead, maimed. Had I known I was creating death portraits, I would have never agreed.
Okay, got it. But why did you steal them?
I couldn't look at them, and then at myself in a mirror. I decided to return them to the families of those poor guys.
Were you drunk?
Yeah, that's why I couldn't locate any of them. I need to get these portraits back before Astrid finds out I took them. Can you help?
Yeah, okay, I'll help.
Oh, thank you. Such a tender heart you have.
Yeah, sure. Just tell me you weren't too drunk to remember where you left them.
Of course not. This map is marked with each location I thought I'd find a family. Maybe I dropped the portraits at those places. I hope you'll find those portraits. My life depends on it.
Tango's next fight. Don't hang around here.
Come on, fight.
Astrid is
with
busy.
Us some money.
Fresher than my inventory. Don't forget to come back and see me.
What would you like? Come back and shop again sometime.
I think I'm in love.
You look like a champion, so shop like one. I may keep this one for myself. Nice haul. Thanks for coming back.
Ain't seen this stuff anywhere else, right? Happy, can't wait to see you again.
What I'm looking for. This looks like Adisa's handiwork. Gotta be one of Adisa's.
Peacekeepers fear the dark.
You gonna buy something or what? Gotta admit, Adisa's really good.
Looks like Adisa's work to me. Here's another gladiator's painting.
Confirmation. Your man has found these stabilizers. They're near the river.
Now what trouble are you getting me into?
Yeah.
Shiro! Oh, I hope I'm not too late.